I just got three things to say. God bless our troops. God bless America. And gentlemen, start your engine. Woo!
Woo! Woo!
I'm really excited for today again.
I think we'll lose again.
Yeah.
You pound Finley into dust.
We're gonna have fun, make new friends.
Woo! I got beach. Rebecca.
I'm tired. Rebecca. It's okay though.
Hello, my name is Gabrielle Zuso. This is my interview for the documentary.
Hi.
In the depths of Ohio, we are in the trenches. I would like to get out, but unfortunately,
George Clooney.
This morning, when I woke up, I thought it was a bad dream because I'm in the middle of Ohio going to a show choir competition, and I don't know if it can get worse than that. Thank you.
We are feeling great. We're feeling well rested. We are all.
So we just got here about like an hour ago, and Serendipity goes on in I think 30, 45, 2 hours? Oh, it's 10.
They asked me if I was a parent. And then she told me that they asked everyone else that, but no, they did not.
This has probably got to be the first competition that Luca is more thirsty than me.
What?
Luca, have you gotten any gals?
Sadly, no, I haven't. I've seen a couple dimes here and there, but I haven't bagged any snaps.
How about you?
I'm still waiting for Sophia.
I woke up at 4:30.
Basically, I just want you guys to know why are you beat Finley.
Come here, rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Come here, rude boy, boy, is your big enough?
You have a fun time on the bus today.
Yeah. Wait.
What were you doing on the bus? What were you doing?
Sleeping, bro. I was sleeping.
With who?
I was taking a nap.
On who?
On the bus.
How many poops have you taken so far today?
I mean, if you count before the bus, like, maybe more than one.
Hey, I got one.
But, you know,
one on the books. On the books.
What about you, Stella?
Zero.
That's sad. Me? Oh, I'm going for a record. I'm going 12. Last year I had 11, but I think today's the day I'm going to beat it.
This is being cut from the video.
What is going on, Grosse Pointe South Choir? We are back at Solon High School for the Solon competition
DeMarco
for show choir. We are excited. We hope you are too. We're going to catch you after Serendipity.
Hi.
FFE can SMD.
Let that fuel you.
I think juniors need to build a plane next year.
That's so embarrassing, bro.
Go, Mrs. Yonkers. Go, Mrs. Yonkers. Ain't no way Dem Johns just played that show tune, bro. No way.
Gross Point, South Point Singer!
A win is a win.
What do you say?
I don't know. It's a sensitive question.
What does the fact say?
Diet Coke has more chemicals than regular Coke. It's fake sugar. It's bad for you.
Okay,
you're better off than regular Coke.
It tastes better.
No, it doesn't. La, 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 la.
My prediction, we move up to fourth or third place.
I think third.
I think she's being awfully optimistic. I think we can move down.
I think we're third.
A third! That's optimistic.
I'm being optimistic. I'm thinking third.
Third! I think that's a little too optimistic. I think fourth.
Okay, maybe fourth. We're gonna aim high.
I don't know, okay? That's the Wayne State motto.
But I'm hoping third.
What's the Wayne State motto?
Aim higher.
Why settle for a piece of sky?
Why settle for Wayne State?
When you could go to Michigan.
I don't know. I'm gonna guess fourth. I think it might be fourth. I guess.
I
trying to be confident.
Think we will place.
Wild guess. Fifth.
The fourth runner up is ETC.
Wait, what?
The third runner-up is Gross Point South Point Singer!
At this point, I've accepted I'm never gonna meet Max Joseph, and honestly, I guess I'm fine with that. Maybe I'll trace him from like some distant family tree or something, but I think for now, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to him.
So, until next time.
Let's go, Solon. Underneath my feet, it rolls around the sun. Doesn't mean that.